Xiong Jingnan is a Chinese mixed martial artist. She is the inaugural and reigning on women's strawweight world champion. She is also the first ever Chinese world champion in mixed martial arts history. Born January 12, 1988, in pursuit of her lifelong dreams of becoming a professional athlete, on women's strawweight world champion Xiong Jingnan originally trained to embark on a weightlifting career, but discovered boxing instead. Falling in love with martial arts, she first began her journey at the age of 18 as a member of the Shandong women's boxing team and soon went on to represent China internationally. Encouraged by her father to focus on martial arts, she flourished. After all, she was inspired by Chinese martial arts movies from an early age and has always lived by the heroic values she saw on screen. Of particular note, she loved the swordsman. Besides standing up for the weak and bullied whenever she could, Xiong made many sacrifices to be the best in her field. Moving away from home and foregoing many typical teenage activities to focus on training for competition. After adding BJJ to her arsenal, she proved to be talented in all areas, even winning a China Open BJJ championship. She then set her sights on competing in mixed martial arts and threw herself into it completely, training several times a day from morning to night. After a stellar run competing in her native China, she made a successful debut on the global stage of ONE Championship with an impressive knockout of April Osenio. That led her to a shot at the inaugural ONE Women's Strawweight World Championship against Tiffany Teo, which she seized with yet another knockout to make history as China's first ever mixed martial arts world champion. She has since defended the belt several times in definitive fashion, including handing on women's atomweight world champion Angela Lee her first ever loss. Xiong will challenge Lee for the ONE Women's Atomweight World title on October 13th at ONE Century. It will be the main event of ONE Century Part I on TNT. She has a nephew named Xiong Shengji, who is one of her biggest inspirations. Xiong made her professional MMA debut in 2014. She fought primarily in Kunlun fight and amassed a record of 10-1 before signing with ONE Championship. Xiong made her promotional debut on December 9, 2017 at ONE Championship Warriors of the World beating April Osenio. Xiong faced Tiffany Teo for the title on January 20, 2018 at ONE Championship. Kings of Courage, she stopped the Singaporean in the fourth round to win the ONE Strawweight Champions belt. With the win, she became the first Chinese world champion in mixed martial arts history. She has successfully defended the title against Laura Belin and Samara Santos Cunha. At ONE Championship, a new era, she became the first fighter to ever beat Angela Lee. Xiong currently represents Alliance China and Belly MMA. She does the bulk of her training of Belly MMA. She previously trained at Phuket Top Team and represented the gym in her own debut against April Osenio.